I can't believe today is our wedding day. I started tearing up just from writing this, and I know the emotions are only going to get stronger throughout the day. I really don't know how I got so lucky. I love you so, so much, Ellie, and I can't wait to see you soon. Love, Ben.
Oh, let's go. Come and start this fire. Oh, let's go. We'll let go tonight. Oh, let's go.
Ben, the day is finally here, our wedding day. The day I finally get to marry my best friend and partner for life. I feel so beyond lucky today and every day to have you in my life and to have a person who completes me in every way. I love you so much, Ben, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. You're my person, now and forever.
Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh, let it go. Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh,
we're
letting go.
Oh. I'm so excited that I get to marry my best friend. And it's very cheesy. But I'm really excited to just get to spend the rest of our lives together. And I love you.
Come and stop this fire. Oh, let's go. Let go tonight. Oh, let's go.
Come and you're gonna be such a good dad. I can't wait to see you in your Bellani custom tux, standing under the huppah. Let's have a night. Strap in. I love you, Abby.
Nice to see all of you handsome young men and women. And so we're going to sign our ketubah. And the ketubah is a traditional premarital agreement, but it's a symbol of the importance of this relationship to us Jewishly and spiritually. The ketubah is a connection to our heritage and the importance of family and marriage to the Jewish people that continues and keeps us moving forward as a people.
Oh,
Baruchim Habaim B'Shem Adonai. Blessed are you who come here in the name of God. We link this moment and this place, the two of you and all of us, together with the most joyous and sacred moments of our existence. Let me ask you, in the presence of God and this assembly, do you, Ben, take Abby to be your wife, to love, to honor, and to cherish?
I do.
And do you, Abby, take Ben to be your husband, to love, to honor, and to cherish? Mikudeshet li.
Mikudeshet li.
Bitaba'at zo.
Bitaba'at zo.
Kadat Moshe.
Kadat Moshe.
V'Yisrael.
V'Yisrael.
Be consecrated to me.
Be consecrated to me.
With this ring.
With this ring.
As my wife.
As my wife.
In keeping with the heritage of Moses in Israel.
In keeping with the heritage of Moses in Israel.
Ani l'dodi,
ani l'dodi,
v'dodi li,
v'dodi li.
I am my beloved's,
I am my beloved's,
and my beloved is mine,
my beloved is mine.
So we have one moment left, that is the breaking of the cup. There are many traditions surrounding this act. The most traditional is it reminds us that Jerusalem is not yet restored and whole, and until it is, that there is a piece of joy missing from our world and our lives as Jews. We pray that as you shatter this cup, that this will be the only bit of brokenness that you will share on this wedding day and for years and years to come.
Been waiting for the tides to change, for the waves to to send you my way.
I see you, darling, but you pixelate. It gets hard to take these days. But when I hold the line, I won't let go. I'll be there when you can finally make it home. And I don't mind, cause we both know that we'll be fine when you can finally make it home. Because when I'm in a room with you, that missing piece is found. Because when I'm in a room with you, that missing piece is found.
Congratulations to both of you and cheers.